998.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Let me just finish up my set and I'll be right with you. 1,000! Oh, hey, what's up? My name's Ryan Mowat. I'm a senior at Arizona State University. Now I'm gonna be this year's American Ninja Warrior. Do I want to be a Navy SEAL? Oh, heck no. Do I want people to think I'm a Navy SEAL when I'm lifting at the gym? You betcha.
You know, all great men have mustaches. It's something I learned from my father for the short time I knew him. It's really resonated with me. He flew F-14s back in the 80s for the Navy. One day during a training exercise, both engines failed and he went to eject. He hit the canopy.
Hey, isn't that Top Gun?
No, this is my life.
What's it mean? Should I lift more? Arnold, tell me. Yeah, everybody has a favorite machine at the gym. The hell are my Snickers?
Yeah, man, you're good. So, what's going on here?
Lung strengthening. I'm gonna hold my breath for as long as I can. Prepare my body for the extremes.
Cool.
How long was that?
That was a personal record, man. That was 10 seconds.
I can do better, though. I can do better.
Okay.
My name's Ryan Mowat. When I climb the wall at the end of American Ninja Warrior, it's gonna be huge. Huge. And we're not gonna build the wall. American Ninja Warrior is gonna build the wall, okay? It's gonna be huge. I'm gonna climb it, it's gonna be huge.
What part of your training is this?
This is not training, dude. This is not training.
Son of a...